As Shrek and the others embarked upon his royal quest, Fiona returned to the castle. There, Sleeping Beauty, Snow White, Cinderella, and Rapunzel did what all royal princesses do in times like these. Sip tea.
Seriously? A tea party? It's what all royal princesses do in times like this.
But Prince Charming and his friends had other plans in store for them.
Far, far away is mine.
Demanding to know the whereabouts of Shrek?
You'll never find him.
He did the next best thing.
Question the puppet, find the ogre.
And tossed the princesses into a dank cell.
Gotta clean.
With Shrek away, and Charming having seized the throne, the future of Far, Far Away looked bleak indeed.
Is that?
Yeah, but they forgot me. Would you let me out, please?
Well, I'm not sure. I might get in trouble. How could I leave a pretty just locked up? Of course I'll let you out.
Gotta run.
See ya.
Like royalty.
Hey, you! Get back to your cell!
You're just wasting your time.
Oh, please. No one has ever figured that combination out.
Serving us porridge later?
No. This sharpened spoon's for something else, Missy.
You're getting closer. Follow my voice. Hurry. This door needs a key. I guess the guards gave up on switch puzzles.
In there.
Thank you.
princess is good on toast. I've got my eye on you.
Hey, fellows, I hear Prince Charming's show is going to be fantabulous, and Rapunzel is the lead.
Oh, she's such a babe.
Yes, I know, she's way hotter than Sleepy. Oh, hey, you!
I can't believe you'd say that, right in front of me.
Good job, nice job, Barry, well done. Now she's gonna cry.
I'm sorry, I didn't know you were here.
You are so mean.
I wasn't even thinking of you, I was thinking of Cinderella.
Too late, loser. And now it's lights out from Sleeping Beauty.